Huh, should I go to Last Thursday Land? Or should I go to Next Thursday Land? Last Thursday Land? Next Thursday Land? Last Thursday Land? Last Thursday Land? Hello, Tycoonites! This is Tycoon and Trotter. Welcome back to another episode of Planet Coaster Season 3! That's right, we're back in Planet Coaster Season 3. It has been a while, and some of you may be able to tell why. My voice is probably a little bit different than it usually is, because I've been actually sick again. I don't understand. I got sick at the start of the month, and now I'm sick at the end of the month. I usually don't get sick all that much. But... yeah, I'm a little bit sick. I'm still a little bit sick right now. I'm very tired, you know, had a lot of sleep. But what ended up happening is on Friday, I did overtime at work, and then I ended up not recording an episode for that day. And then on Saturday, I did more overtime at work, and then Sunday I got sick and didn't do any recording, and then Monday and Tuesday I was sick, and now it's Wednesday, and I've got like 4 days missing where I didn't upload any content. But anyway, how was everyone doing today? I'm doing better than I have been the last couple of days, I can tell you that much. I've been doing awesomely as per usual. Well, maybe not awesomely, but you know what I mean. So you got a bit of a raspy Tycoonatron today. My voice is deeper and somewhat more manly than usual. I don't know if I've usually got a manly voice. I don't think I do. Do I? Let me know in the comments if I've got a manly voice. But anyway, the first things first, as has been the trend on many a Planet Coaster video since we've started. We have got a new Patreon. We have got a new Patreon for the channel. And, well, actually, it's been a Patreon that we've had for a while. I just finally got around to... I finally got in contact with him and actually asked him what he would like for his mascot. But if we go into the park management screen, we will see all of the Patreons so far. And I will go ahead and add a mascot. It's a mascot. He wants to be Gulpy. So it's Patrick Richard. Patrick Richard, thank you so much for becoming a Patreon. You've been a Patreon for a while, but you finally got in contact with me. He did originally want Dexter. However, he found out that Oz Naminator is actually Dexter, so he's like, yeah, Gulpy's fine. I like Gulpy, so Gulpy it is. I don't mind putting multiples of, like, mascots in the park. I wish we could change the colors and stuff. Can we make the camera follow him? Wait, we can. Oh my god, it's following! I didn't even know this existed! This is the most amazing thing ever! It's also hurting my voice. What is this? Hang on. Interact. Can we go inside his face?
Hello. My name's Gulpman. I like the goop and the goop and the goop goop.
But anyway, we could better get into actually kind of naming him the correct name. Because currently he's Gulpy Rex 1. Nope, you are... No, you're not S. You're... Why is this not... I already copied this. What? Game, why aren't you... Why are you angry me? Okay, hang on, let's try this again. I'm just going to copy and paste it because it's quicker. No, I'm not, because it's not doing it. Why aren't you doing it?
Game, why? Why do you betray me, game?
What if I do it this way? Here we go. No, okay. Right, fine. I was going to do it all good, Patrick. If I can type, I swear. Richard.
Thank you very much, Patrick. You are now in the game. You are Gulpy Man.
Okay, look at this. Oh my god, look at him dance.
Look at him dance and sing and jump up in the air like a maniac.
Just imagine the poor person inside this mascot suit doing this.
Come get my drinks, kids. They're rectacular. They're dinorific. They're Deliciosaurus.
I like Deliciosaurus. That's a good name. You can have that one for free, Gulpy. You can use that. I mean, Patrick, you can use that one. It's fine. You can use Deliciosaurus. That's fine. I'll give that to you. Where did he go? Why did he disappear? Oh, yeah, the cameras. He moved. He didn't disappear. I just came out of the camera mode, and he'd walked further down the path. He's down there somewhere now. Okay, but anyway, what are we going to be doing today? Today we'll probably... I know I usually say this, and then the episode ends up being, like, super long, but today's going to probably be a little bit shorter of an episode, because, like I said, I'm not that well. And I don't think my voice will hold up to the usual 30-minute episodes that I usually do. So what we're going to do is, on the last episode, we went ahead and created this monstrosity. Well, it's not actually a monstrosity. This episode was quite popular. If I look back at the comments, if I can use my mouse correctly, we're currently sitting at 2,551 views, 81 likes, and 4 dislikes. Four. Why? I don't know. Apparently, but I don't know. I went through the comments. There's no one saying anything bad about it. But so thank you for all of your thumbs up on the last episode. It was great. So much support. Let's see if we can do better this episode. Give me a thumbs up for being kind of better at the point where I can actually record a video. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and construct an entrance for last Thursday world. Last Thursday land. So we're going to start off by pausing the game. By pausing the game. Right, pause button is P for future reference, just in case. I was hitting spacebar. I've been playing some RimWorld while I've been sick, but not recording it. Just in case people are wondering. I love RimWorld so much. It's such a good game. I just wish it did better on my channel. Anyway, okay, so we're going to delete this path. And we're going to start into the scenery section. Now, okay, so this is strange. I don't know what you would call this section of the park. It's not necessarily western, although it is back in that nature region. I don't even know what the hell it's talking about. Western. This would be like, man, this could be a mixture of western and sort of... we definitely got to use these. It's got to use these, but I want it a little bit different than these. So maybe we'll chuck one of these here like that. And then, one on top. Yeah, one like that. That's perfect. And then one here. And then one here. See, that's an entrance to behold. Go away. I hate you. And then one probably here, like that. There we go. Okay, and... See, this is where it's like, how do we make this actually... What are we actually going to do to this?
Well, how are we going to create it? That's right, I'm... Blah, 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 blah.
Why would this billboard be here with nothing on it? Don't know. We'll chuck a steamboat on top of it like that. Then there you go. There's the entrance! No, not the entrance. I want to use that steamboat somehow. Okay. What are these?
Locomotive track sleeper long.
Maybe we could incorporate some sort of... Oh, maybe we could put a train. No. Okay, I think we're gonna have the windmill. Yes, gonna have a windmill in here. Chuck a windmill at the back like that. There we go. So this one's probably not gonna be that exciting now I think about it. Maybe I won't have this here because the other one's got like path going up to it and leading up into the thing. I want to kind of make it sort of... There we go. There's the entrance. Done. Episode over. See ya. Bye. No, joking. That's not gonna be the case. Okay, it looks like we're gonna have to go into the building section.
Oh yeah.
Go into here. Sorry if my voice cracks up a little bit today. I'm, you know, like I said, yeah. Like I said, yeah. Words are well in my face. I don't know if this works. Does this work? What does it look like on the other side? No, it's brick. I don't want brick, I don't think. Is that wood? No, that's also brick. Is there any wooden stuff? I want that, but made of wood. Although that means we can do more stuff down there with that brick. Okay, so back into here. Stay focused, Tycoonatron. Stay focused. Stay on target. Man, I say lots of random stuff. I was just thinking, like, the other day. I'm like, I say random. I was watching some other YouTubers. I just, like, continually say random stuff over and over again in my videos, and I'm pretty sure that even me, like, watching it, I'm like, what the hell am I even talking about? Like, sometimes I watch my videos back and be like, I don't remember saying this stuff. Why is... What? Who said this? Where did you come from? Like that. I'm like, why did I even say, where did you come from? So, I hope you guys enjoy it. But I think I've gone insane. When I start recording, it feels like I'm insane or something. A lot of people, like, from work that I know watch my videos, and they're all like, you sound, like, really different when you're doing your YouTube videos. I'm like, thanks, I think. I don't know, so, let's make it, like, a little, yeah, I've got an idea, I've worked it out. It worked in my brain hole. So, basically, while I tell you what my idea is, I'm going to start constructing it. Except I want this to... be there. So, this is going to be like a fake building here. Like a fake building entrance thing. Are there corrugated iron roofs? Oh, yeah, there totally are. I didn't even know corrugated iron was in here. Yes, that's perfect. That's a perfect, like... That's the thing that I want. I'm so excited all of a sudden. Do we have like a little awning? Are they called awnings? I'm pretty sure they're called awnings. Now I'm pretty sure there is one. Decorations. What does that look like on it? No, it looks horrible. Corrugated iron roof section. Yes, chuck that there. Why has it got wheelbarrow thing? That seems like a silly thing to do on this. Is there another one that doesn't have that? I'm pretty sure there is. There's this one. Tile awning. No. What's that one? Tile awning. No, that looks like that's the only type of awning unless I'm blind. Well, there's probably another one somewhere else, but... Now, let's use this bit. I don't even know if this bit will work. Yeah, it kind of looks interesting. Except what I want to do is move it here like that. I don't know what it is or why it's here, but it's here. So that's all that matters. It's like, oh yes, that's where we hang up the people. I mean, that's where the criminals go. Let's get out of that. Yep, okay, good. I'm like, did I place it? Let's get out of that one. Yes, this one. Definitely this one here. I'm so loving. I'm going to have a Western world. Well, it's not Western world, but... I love Western World. It's my favorite. It's not really. Well, I mean, it's not my favorite. There we go. Done. Okay, where's the... What door fits in? Yep, that door definitely doesn't fit in. Oh, yeah, that one. Perfect. Is there a different one? Can we... Nah, it's too good. It's too good a door. We got barn doors. That's not too bad. Maybe we can have the... We got barn doors over here. Like this. There you go. Some barn doors on the side. Don't know why they're there, but they are. Okay, so I suppose we'll have this one here. Here we go, like that. Right. Get ourselves... Oh, yes, some of these. We need some of these in this. Some of this action. Chuck this in like this. And then move this over. Like this. Oh, yeah. Looking good. Now, the idea of this section here, right? So, the idea of this is that it's the, how am I going to do this? Oh, that might work. It's like the central hub. So, everyone comes here and then goes, this is the central point of the park where you choose which area you're going to go to. You're like, huh, should I go to Last Thursday Land? Or should I go to... Next Thursday Land! Last Thursday Land! Next Thursday Land! Last Thursday Land! Last Thursday Land! Well, we're not going to go to Last Thursday Land right now. We're just going to be like, yeah, we're going to build it! Okay, now I want to have the interesting paths on here that are interesting. And I might make it, actually. We might make it actually not symmetrical. This is not going to be symmetrical. It's going to be... little bit different, I think. So we're gonna have this here. Now eventually we will put other stuff in the areas, right? So it'll be a little bit different. Now, as I say, we're not gonna make it symmetrical. I'm pretty much making it symmetrical. Great! Good work, Tycoontron. You're the best. Because I didn't want to take too much... Well, I suppose there's a lot of area here. But that's gonna be like... It's gonna be like the area where everyone is. Yeah, that's right. That's what I said. Let's try and chuck it in. Just mix those two together like that. Okay, right. So now we'll get some paths in here. If I remember where the paths are. What type of paths would work? That's the thing. I think it's these ones would work. I don't know. What does this do? Oh, what the hell does it do that for? That's weird. So we'll chuck that in there. We'll chuck this one over here like this. Whoa! Why is it making those weird sections? Well, I suppose we'll find out. There we go. It's kind of interesting, right? It's really narrow. That's going to be really bad for people going, like, getting into the area because of that being so, like... What if we... Because it's so narrow through there, I'm pretty sure that's going to constrict people going into Next Thursday World. So, like, this one... Well, I suppose that one's going to constrict people. Although, those people just went around the other way, so... That's what that was designed for. But, did we put those in the right area? This one's, like, further back than this one is. Oh, well, it doesn't matter, I suppose. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, so... Yeah, that'll be fine for the... This will be alright. We'll see how this goes. We can always change it in the future. Terrain. Yeah, I want this to be... I don't want it to be, like, super flat over here. That's the thing. So maybe if we... Yeah, if we push the terrain down... No, I wanted to... I initially wanted to pull it up, but... a little bit bigger, a little bit stronger. Put that over there. There we go. Chuck that up. Maybe even chuck this down a little bit here. Maybe make this a little bit smaller. Intensity, yeah, a little bit lower, a little bit smaller. Let's do some fine detail. Like this. Chuck in this here like this, make it look a little bit rocky and craggly. Craggly, that's a word, right? Water. We can't put water in. Why? Okay. I wanted to put water in here, but I suppose we can't. Is it too... Whoa, why does it do that like crazy there? Can we put water in now? Why is it only like there or there? Can I not be different heights? Why are you... What?
Why do you like this game? Why do you betray me?
Betray? I don't know. Rough and smooth. What if I smooth you out a little bit? Smooth you up. Not smooth you down. You better smooth me up before you smooth me down. Knock my knee bows in the ground. That's not the words to the song. Everyone's not gonna even know that song, probably. I barely know that song. Okay, right. Yeah, why? Is it too small a water body or something?
I wanted to put water here. Why can't I put water? Why do you hate me, game? Why am I sick? Whoa, it's too big. Why did I do that?
10 meters is still too big. Now can I put water in? Water? Can I put water in there? There we go. Okay, we got water in. We've got water in the thing. Maybe we want to actually change the type of water that we're using. Why? What? Can't change the type of water? Didn't we used to be able to change? Oh, wait, it's right here. I want dirty water. There we go. Dirty water. Look how dirty that water is. You mongrel. I don't know why you're a mongrel. Let's hopefully move it up a little bit over here. Maybe change the intensity a little bit. Make this a little bit smaller. There we go, like that. And I don't want to encroach too far into this, because that's going to be another sort of little area section. Right, okay. Now we're going to paint this area. Now, I don't know what looks good for the water. It looks like hay or something. That doesn't look like water. Is that something that looks like mud? Here's the thing, what's this? What's that even called? I suppose that looks better. There we go, okay, right, yep, good, mate. Scenery, now let's chuck some rockage in it. You know how much I like rocks and trees and rocks and trees and rocks and trees. Can I get some smaller rocks, please? Bigger rocks, maybe about this size. Let's chuck that. What? No, don't snap onto the terrain surface. Thank you. Yeah, maybe some bigger rocks over here. that. And one here. Some smaller ones. There and there, and I suppose we'll put some rockage underneath the water. Kind of like this. Kind of, sort of, not really. There we go. One over here like this. There you go. Like that. Ta-da! And then a good old tree. Lovely tree over here. Oh, I think that's not a tree. You call that a tree? Well, it's not really a tree at all. I think it's like a hanging shrub or something. Chuck a tree up here like that. And then maybe a bigger one. Maybe, no, a bigger one? Smaller one. Like this over here. There we go. And then, you know me and shrubbery. That kind of rhymes. I don't know how they open up that door on the side, but... check this down here a little bit. Like that. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. That's bloody beautiful if you ask me. Looks like I think we need some giant rocks there. That'd be great. Is it the smallest one of those rocks? Yes. I didn't realize they were this big. That looks horrible. Yeah, giant rock there like that. I never realized how big these rocks were. Let's chuck in some of these other ones then. Just to break up the sort of... oh, I actually don't think I like this. Nope, bye. See you later. Let's use these ones instead. Some of these in here like that. Smaller one over here, like that. Maybe some here. Bit of a, not that big though. I like how they're like ordered in height size. There we go. So it looks like it's kind of built into the sort of. Let's put a little rock there. Looks like it's built into the thing. Built into the thing. You know, the thing. Some of these little shrub sections over here. Yeah, that looks good. I think we need a little yellow plant action at the back. This one. Just like here. There we go. That looks good. Looks good. I like it. I like it. Welcome to next Thursday land. I mean, last Thursday land. Now, this section here needs some rock action. This needs some rocks and trees action right here. Maybe a little bit bigger. Maybe we'll put one of these babies in. And then one of these over here like this. Then the good old... oh, well, yeah, we got to put some of these in. I forgot about these ones. Like that. There we go. And is there... there's like a dead version over here. Like this. Yes. And one at the back. Looks even better. What does it look like if it's in the water? Like that. That's kind of cool. I like that. I wish there was like miniature plants. Well, I suppose there's these ones. Like this around here. Like it's the edge of the path. Well, it is the edge of the path, but you know what I mean. Like no one goes there. Like that. There we go. And then we gotta get some of this rougher terrain. Smallest you can. Pretty low intensity. Like that, there we go. Bucky's going out to get his drink of water in the morning. I don't know why he's drinking from the really dirty little pond lake thing over here, but there we go, look at that. And oh, we gotta get some lights in here. Where's lights again? In here? Topiary. Yes, I would like a topiary, please. Too bad. Get out of here, you fool. Where are the... Oh, they're in here, duh. Oh, an exploding barrel. Dynamite crate. Yes, dynamite crate. I would like to get a thing, please. A lovely light. Oh, why don't I just click on the lights? There we go. That's a lot better. Oil gas lamp thingamajiggy. Can you... Yeah, that's exactly how I want to attach it to the wall. Thanks, game. Okay, how's this even going to... Are there, like, normal lights that attach to walls? Is it in buildings and then in, like, attachments and then there's, like, a light? Like, a good light that attaches this? Oh my god. No! That's horrid! That'll be good in the mine train. Oh, yeah. Okay. In here. Lights. Right. Is there a lantern? That's this one, but that's, like, pirate-themed. Iron square lamp. That kind of works, but it's not hanging. Maybe if we put it out here. Maybe if we hang it off of this. Like that. And then one over here. Like that. There you go. Yeah, but there's not really... Oriental lamp. No. Get. Nah, definitely not that one. That one's not gonna work. I suppose we could use this one. It seems more pirate themed though. We'll chuck one there and one there. There we go. Now over this side. Over this side over here, we'll go ahead and do some stuff and things. Yeah, yeah, dude. Okay, then never mind. I'm going crazy again. Windmill. I would like a windmill, please. The props. Maybe in more ways. Oh, we're still in lights. Okay, yeah, no, everything. Everything more scenery theme. Western. No, Western, not sci-fi. There we go. Cool. Right, is there any, like, crates apart from the dynamite crate? Yep, that's exactly what I want. Luggage. No, I don't want luggage. Train. No. Locomotive thingamajiggy. Giant paddle steamer. Oh, we gotta put a rope on the wall. Oh, yeah. Rope on the wall right there. And a giant piston going backwards. No, not a piston. I love this thing. This thing's cool. We already used one of these, but that's really cool. I love that, the oil dike. Is that actually what it's called? Oil pump, okay. Are they actually called dikes? Are they called oil dikes? Or am I thinking of something else? I always thought that's what they were called. I want, like, crates, not luggage. Well, okay, there's these ones, I suppose. Don't snap to terrain. There we go. Okay. Chuck one over here like this. There. Another one. Oh, yeah, some little crates. Yes. Yes, that's what I want. Little crates. I don't know why I'm being kind of... I feel like my voice is very creepy at the moment. That's all. That's why I've got creepy sounds going on. Yeah, oh, yeah. Oh, ooh, yeah. That's what I mean, see? Oh, yeah, an oil. Jesus, that's giant. That's even bigger. Oh, that's a locomotive one. That should be at the back here like this. Yeah, that looks good. I mean, apart from the color, can you change... Oh, you can change the color. Let's make it a brown. That works. That's good enough. There we go. Yes. All right. I mean, admittedly, this looks great from the back, but we're just doing it from the front at the moment. Okay, so we go back in here. We go to scenery in here. Maybe get some more rock action. There we go. That, and then we put some shrubbers. Forest tree thing. Like that. Grab in some little bushes down the bottom like this. There we go. Maybe some over here next to that thing. Right. We use these for the edges like this. I just randomly rotate them around at 90 degree intervals, so it's not really that random, but there we go. We definitely need some around here too. Like that, and we need some, probably some of this over here. Like that. There we go, and definitely yellow plant this thing. Chuck that in there. And then maybe some even... Oh, look, a dead tree. Why's it got a crow? Yeah, we'll have a dead tree up here. Does it make that constantly? Rah, rah. I'm a dead tree, rah. I obviously hope you can hear this, but angle snap, no. Go into this and be like flat on the... Okay, you can't, what? Right. Good, good. Well, I suppose we'll just manually put you in here like this. There we go. And then we're going to go into the... Oh my god, a pink tree. No. They're nice, but... what? No, don't do this. Well, this windmill would be... It wouldn't be a very good windmill if there was, like, stuff in the background, would there? Like, if there was stuff, like, encroaching on the... There we go, this looks kind of nice. This needs something here. I don't know what, though. Maybe if we go back into... We'll go into this and go edit building. No, not move the building, you... Right, edit you. There we go. Need something. Need something precious. No, not lighting everything. Maybe something like this. Yeah. Maybe something here. Don't know. That's the thing. It's like, what do I put here? Hanging skeleton man? Yeah, that'll be great. That fits in perfectly. Intriguing. I don't know what to put here. Maybe we could put something that's not meant to be there. Everything. Give me everything you got, baby. What's that? Drawbridge. Let's attach a drawbridge to the front of the house.
Fairy sign. Wooden sign plane.
No. Gingerbread chimney. That'll go perfect there. I suppose it's not too bad. It's better now that I put that block lumpy thing in it. We gotta fix up this side over here too. Okay, let's go back into walls and finish this. I mean, I'm not gonna do this right now. What I'll end up doing is spending some time on the weekend to do a time lapse of me editing a whole bunch of scenery, because there's just so much scenery we need to do, and it's just scenery episode after 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 scenery. Am I making it clear as to how many scenery episodes we need in the series? There we go. Ta-da! Good! Good. Okay, now we need a sign. We need a sign. Signs! There we go. Right, okay. And the winner is... what have we got into building scenery themes? And then we go into... Western! No. Well, no, that won't work. A wanted poster. Wanted poster somewhere. We chuck it there for the time being. There you go. Wanted. That would have been good there. Oh, yeah, that's good there. No, maybe we'll make it unlucky. Because that's lucky, right? Because the horseshoe's facing the sky. But if we were to go like this, that's unlucky. Because the horseshoe's facing the ground and stuff. It's the unlucky traveler. No, is there a bigger one? Does this... What? Why would that be there? No. Is there a bigger sign? That's a bit bigger. Maybe? What was that? A bracket? A wall bracket thing? Oh, that looks kind of cool. Yeah. Okay, right, right. Oh. Kind of want to use a couple of these. Because this is going to be... It's like, I mean, over here, it's like... I suppose next in Thursday Land is... Thursday Land's just a long name. And I kind of wanted to do the hanging one, but I don't think we can. We can make our own hanging one, I suppose. So we'll go like that there. There we go. And we'll be like, on this, we would like the name to be Last. Good. Good. Last. I suppose that's the right... I don't think anything else will work. Nah, nope, that definitely doesn't work. Nope. Racing! Nope. Okay, it's definitely going to be that one. Don't think it's going to be yellow, though. Let's make it white. And this can be black. I don't think I like that sign, actually. Let's get rid of that sign. Bye. It's going to be a small sign on top. Small sign on top and a big sign below. So maybe chuck this in here. Chuck that there. Click on it. Okay, yep, you're going to be last. Thursday Land needs to be a bigger sign. No, definitely not one. No, that's too small. That's also too small. I think we already used that one. That one is better. Okay, right. Chuck that there. Like that. Right. Name you. Thursday Land. Yes! That looks good. If I do say so myself, and I just did. Now, can we get that in the middle, though? Maybe that's in the middle. This is in the middle, is it? Maybe that's in the middle there. And then this needs to be over. A little bit this way. Yes! That looks good! I like it! I like it! So that's some good action right there. You know what? I wanted to exit out the menu, not click on stuff that I didn't want to click on. Get out of here, you mongrel. Yes, there we go. But anyway, guys, I'm going to actually have to call this episode here for today. I know it's probably a little bit shorter than usual. Actually, it's gone to 41 minutes, so not really shorter than usual at all. But anyway, I hope if you have enjoyed this episode, then please do leave a like. If your feelings are more complicated than a thumbs up or a thumbs down, then please leave in the comments section. If you want to see more stuff like this in the future and you're not yet subscribed, then please do go ahead and subscribe. But this has been Tycoonatron, and have a good day!